Hi guys, my name is Spiro as a teacher here. Today, it's my graduation day in high school, in St. Augustine International School, yep. And today, I have my friend's Pokemon deck named Diego N Langkuno, and he's a top 4 in SAIS Pokemon TCG, yep. I am the top 3, but right now it already changed, but I can just tell you later, yeah, later. So let's open up this card. So here it comes. This is his Pokemon coin. Yeah. This is his box. Yeah, he put a yellow tape on it. Well, yeah, let's start. We'll start with Cosmogam. There. Oh! Yeah, Cosmogam. Sugalio. It's Sugalio Hollow. Beldum. Yeah, where should I say the name? Yeah. So, he's a pure steel type. Well, anyways, Diego is my first rival in St. Augustine International School in Pokemon cards. Yeah. So, here comes this deck now. Before, this deck is not a pure steel type. It's a electric type. Like me, I'm electric type. Me and mate, I'm the electric type. I'm a fire type. Fire and psychic. And I change it, because fire is too waste of energy. So that's why I change it into electric, because electric can paralyze a Pokemon. Yeah. So here it comes. I think the music is too loud. It's okay. So we're in a halfway now. Yeah. We are five Pokemon cards players in school. Oh wait, did I put a steel type? So yeah, all steel type. So here comes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have 14 steel type energy. Yep. So that's all guys from Diego's deck. The top 4 in St. Augustine International School and Pokemon cards. So, that's it guys. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to leave a like and comment below. That's it guys. Thank you.